I ask the baby's questions.
What's that?
How can we, as a community, positively affect the lives of black men so that black men can continue to positively impact the world?
Can I ask you a question first, please? I want to ask you a quick question. How can we hold ourselves accountable when we don't know why we think the way that we think? The first thing is we cannot be held accountable if we don't know what's wrong with us.
But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies.
No child left behind from being profiled. No smiles in every picture, pitching coke vials. Imagine babies being born with a black mask and a bullseye birthmark on our black ass. While Officer Loman shot to mirror that fast, 400 years of fear appeared in the Gap blast. They ain't tell us we be murdered by the policia. Ooh child, they said things were gonna get easier. They ain't tell us we be crucified in the media. Turned into a hashtag, highlights on Wikipedia. The rich get greedier, the poor more needier. The hood seedier, lock us up instead of freeing us. Who speaks for us? We ain't listening when you preach to us. So concerned, but we can only learn what you teaching us. If love is a lap dance and hip hop is rap bands, our babies, they don't stand a fat chance. Damn.
But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies.
Is there a childhood for black babies? Criminalized at birth, they called us crack babies, that's crazy. But we ain't never heard them talking about a meth child. White supremacy means always having the best child. Why they hand us a death style with a fresh smile? Man, tell me how to protect child from projectiles. We need God to bless a child with a vest now. How we being raised if all of our days are let downs? See, we inherited ideals that our parents lived. Taught us to go to war and treat us like we terrorists. Then act all shocked when it's babies we burying. But killing for what you want is just being American. They teach us to worship Jesus but curse his features. But whitewashing the Savior just made them the worst believers. Then point to the flag and tell us to pledge allegiance to a place they still treat us like a stillborn fetus. Believe it.
But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies. But no one stopped to think about the babies.